Hello, my people, how are they? Yes, it's your boy Opus, the octopus, a dancer, a dance choreographer, and a resident dance consultant. All right, today I want to talk about the topic, a very special topic, the power of networking. The power of networking. Before I start, if you never follow my page, I better make you follow, and if you never subscribe to my YouTube channel, make you subscribe. All right, let's start now. The power of networking. When I say networking, I mean connecting with other dancers wherever you go. You understand? Networking, anywhere where you go, where dancers plenty, network, connect with them. You understand? That is what we call networking. Anywhere where they say, hey, they do dance gathering, be there so that you can connect with other dancers. Be where dancers, your fellow dancers are, so that you can grow, you can get connections from there. Now, what is the power of this networking? What is the power of this networking? Number one, through networking, you learn other dance styles and movements. Through networking, through meeting other dancers, going where dancers are, connecting with them. Through that way, you can learn other dance styles. Through that way, you fit learn other dance styles. You understand? Now, for instance, now, you meet a dancer for a gathering. Ah, guy, I like your dance style. You understand? On a fit do, on a fit change contact. Call, on a call each other, go each other rehearsals, learn each other dance styles. You understand? So through networking, you can learn other dance styles from other people, from other dancers. You understand? Now, number two, through networking, you get connected to big performances within and outside your locality. You understand? Through networking, you can get connection to big performances within and outside your locality. You understand? Through networking, when you network with other dancers, you understand, if they get a very big performance, you say, ah, we know this our guy where they do so so and so thing, we know this our guy where Sabi do this stunt, where Sabi do this movement, more color. You understand? Now you because that networking, when I don't know on herself, they go won't call you come that big performance where they get, you understand? So through networking, you get big performances. Apart from that one self, if they get connected and know say you feel handle now you, because they know you and I don't connect before, I don't know on ourselves before. You understand? Now, number three, through networking, you get exposure. Through networking, you get exposure. Now you get exposed to how people do their things through networking. You understand? For instance, now you they go people shows, you understand, and when you go, you they see waiting and waiting that they do, how they take the drum. When you know the person, the dancers, when they do that event, now you go even get the privilege for you to ask them half an hour and take 2 hours. You understand? That's an instance. So it gives you the exposure to do all those things. You understand? It through networking, they give you exposure to know waiting the society they talk. You understand? Or what to do to achieve what you want for the dance industry. You understand? Then number four, through networking, you get recommendations in high levels. Through networking, you get recommendations in high levels. Networking is very important. Through networking, you get recommendations in high levels. People can recommend you. You understand? Your fellow dancers can recommend you to high levels to get big connect, big performances, big shows. You understand? So through networking, you get recommendations in high levels. Number five, through networking, you become famous in your industry and outside your industry. Through networking, you get famous inside your industry and outside your industry. Because when you don't connect, when you don't network, from meeting one person, you go from that person, you go meet another person, from that person, you go meet another person. That is networking. You go they meet before you know, guy, you are famous. And you as a person, if you know what to use your fame do, you make more money from it. You understand? So networking gives you the privilege to fame. You understand? It go make you famous inside your industry and outside your industry. Now, understanding the power of networking, understanding the power of networking is very important as a dancer in the dance industry. Network, no fear to network. If you hear about a dance show, a dance gathering, don't be scared to go for it. Buy ticket, go network with other dancers. You understand? Go for their rehearsals. You get, network with them, associate with them. You get. So that is the power of networking. All right, I beg you never follow my page, make you follow you, never subscribe to my channel, make you subscribe. And make I hear your comment. If you have any question to ask, I beg use the comment box. I'm always here to reply to your questions. 24 hours I'm there. So drop your questions, drop your comments, and make sure you share to other dancers to see and learn. You understand? So that's the power of networking. All right, thank you very much.